This video will address the repair of the 3/4 inch FEBCO 765. The tools needed for this repair are a socket wrench with a 7/16 inch socket, a flathead screwdriver, and a Phillips head screwdriver. You may also want to use channel lock pliers, and we do offer a specialty bonnet wrench tool as well. To begin the repair, you must remove the canopy from the bonnet. The canopy is attached to the bonnet using a lock nut. To remove the bonnet assembly, place a screwdriver through the plastic arms and turn counterclockwise. You can also remove the bonnet assembly by using a pair of pliers to grab the outer diameter of the bonnet. The bonnet is sealed by an O-ring and there is no spring load. Once the bonnet has been removed, be sure to replace the O-ring. You will now have access to the poppet assembly. Simply pull it straight out of the body. To access the check assembly, you will need to remove the spring retainer. You can do this by pressing down on the spring retainer while rotating it until it is free from the body. You can now remove the check spring and check assembly. The check assembly is spring loaded. The check seat is part of the body. If the seat is damaged, the assembly must be replaced. To replace the check disc, you will need to remove the Phillips head screw. Once you have removed the screw, you'll be able to remove the check guide and have access to the rubber disc. You can remove the check disc using a flathead screwdriver and then replace it with a new check disc. To replace the rubber disc on the poppet assembly, you will need to use a flathead screwdriver to slip underneath the disc. Pull on the disc until you can work it out of the groove on the poppet assembly. To reinstall the rubber disc, work a part of it into the groove on the poppet assembly. Work your way around the poppet assembly until the disc has seated into place. To reassemble, slip the check guides through the seat in the body. Now place the check spring on top of the check with the larger part of the spring resting on top of the check assembly. Compress the check spring by pushing down the spring retainer and rotating it until the retainer snaps into place. Be sure to install the spring retainer with the tabs pointing up towards the bonnet poppet assembly. Once the retainer is in place, you can place the poppet on top of the spring retainer. The stem in the bonnet assembly should slip into the center of the poppet assembly. You can now thread the bonnet assembly back onto the backflow. Replace the canopy and tighten the lock nut until it is secure. Thank you for watching. We'd love to hear your feedback in the comment section below. For more videos and repair resources, check out backflowparts.com. To hear about our upcoming videos or any other updates, subscribe to our channel and follow us on social media.